ID, sir.
Your Army ID is expired.
You're required by law to dispose.
Yeah, I got you. I'm just dropping off a dog, man, to a Corporal Levitz.
Hey, Levitz! Do me a favor, park right here.
Yeah.
Shit, man, you Rangers ever hear a calling? I'm out here cooking my ass off for an hour.
Could be worse. Could be actually working.
All right, man, I hear she's a real killer, so just make sure you muzzle her up good, okay?
Yeah. Don't worry. She ain't gonna be a problem. All right, girl. Last time, okay? Last time. Just gonna put it on one more time. Hey, man, she's been doing a lot better. So just make sure the vet techs, you know, reevaluate her, give her a chance.
Yeah, they got their protocol.
You heard me, make sure. So as soon as we're done here, you're gonna call Captain Jones, yeah?
That's what they're telling me.
What are you, look, man, are you trying to piss her off?
All right, you're gonna be okay, all right?
Come on, man, I ain't got all day, let's go.
I'm just gonna put this on you.
Wait. No, it's fine. It's fine. My bad. I should have put her vest on her. She listens more when the vest is on. You know girls in their fashion. I'll be right back.
Sir, I forgot your ID.
You know what, man? Why don't you keep it? Thank you for your service.
Hey, man, what about the dog?
What are you looking at? Let's not make this all emotional, okay? Dear Lulu, I got the adoption papers from the Army today. Riley would be so proud. Maybe even of both of us. Look, I'm no good at this poem stuff, so I'll just get to the damn point. Thanks. Thanks for saving my life.